sir.
Okay lang, may pakainin po ng
mga pakainin. Sa parking yun,
ano lang po?
Sige pa, sir.
Sir, sige pa. Sir, ano po yun? Nakipag-regulo po ba kayo sa
sige pa, sir.
Security guard?
Hindi na kakausap.
Sige pa, sir. Sir.
Wala rin ng katempino.
Opo.
Okay.
Sir, Nick, ano na po para mabigyan na po kami ng idea.
Tanungin na lang yung investigating case kasi alam namin yung record na kasi natin mapapalitan.
Sir, ano po kasi nakasana na kaya?
Eh, nag-submit lang kami ng contract affidavit.
Meron, para meron na po.
Kailan po ang next case?
Ay, wala na siguro. Hindi ko alam. Hindi, sa fiscal magsasabi.
Ano po ang next mangyayari, sir, after this?
Your client po, si Christian, hindi po ba darating ngayon? Hindi
po siya kailangan ngayon? Si... Gusto mo namin po, kaya lang masama ang pakaramdam ni, ano, ni Mr. Floralde. So, he begged off kung po pwede raw na hindi muna siya mag-attend. Total, nandito naman daw kami mga abogado. Si Attorney Fire, kasama ko eh. Siya talaga yung counsel ng ano, pero they designated me as the spokesperson of the victim. Nag-appear yung respondent and then he submitted his counter affidavit, which is actually part of the procedure before the prosecutor's office. So that's it so far. Hindi ko pa nababasa actually kasi mabilisan. So, anyway, malalaman naman ninyo ang further developments. You can even ask the police or them even without asking me, okay?
May next hearing po bang schedule?
So far, wala pa.
Ano ibig sabihin po nun?
Baka submitted for resolution na ang kaso. I'm not sure. You better ask the prosecutor's
pero
office.
Pero sir, kapag hindi niyo nagustuhan yung sagot niya sa counter, you intend to respond ba? To reply para...
It depends. But
the prosecutor will order.
Let's wait for the action, further action of the prosecutor. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Dinagdag ng mga ebidensya para lang po malinaw.
So far wala akong dala-dala ngayon. Okay?
Ano po yun?
Wala nga akong dala.
Yung
kahapon yung ano lang, yung uploader, yung nag-upload ng video, I think he came to the office of the prosecutor and then what's this? He subscribed before the prosecutor that the statement that he submitted was really his, together with, of course, the video. Okay?
Wala sinabi si fiscal, sir, na about timetable?
So far, wala naman. Ha? Pero we want it to be resolved as quickly as possible.
Wala pa kayong copy, no, sir? Wala pa kayong hawak ng counter?
Meron na pero hindi ko pa mabasa kasi mabilis na naman eh. Lagi nandito kayo. Ayoko mag-comment muna without reading it in full and then having my own thoughts about the document or the counter affidavit that they have submitted.
Basahin namin, sir.
You will know, ha? Later, ha?
Sir, over the... Didn't say a word.
Ano po? Nag-umanon lang siya. Nanumpa lang siya. Ay, yung mga kung anong sinabi niya doon. Yun lang. Oo. Ha?
Sir, over the weekend, di ba sila nag-reach out sa kliyente mo?
So far, wala pa. Ha? Wala pa.
Okay. Wala ang order sinabi ang prosecutor, walang ibang...
Wala naman. Pero anyway, ha? Nga pala, before I forget, we are very thankful to Lieutenant General Vicente Danao Jr. because with his help, we were able to get all the necessary police report and all the other documents from the HPG, and the fiscal now has copy of all those documents coming from the police through the efforts, of course, of the Mandaluyong police headed by Colonel Unos. So malaking pasalamat namin sa kanila.
Okay? Wala bang panghihinayan si Mr. Floraldo na, although sabi mo nga masama pakiramdam niya, no? Na ito yung araw na pwede niya
makaharap
na sa mata.
Hindi, kasi siyempre ang health muna. Ang health muna ng aming client ang aming inaasikaso.
Possible indictment na, no?
The accused in
any except in capital offenses where the evidence of guilt is strong, is strong, the accused has always the right to bail if the evidence is not strong.
But are you confident enough, sir, na enough yung evidence natin, sir?
I think so. I think so.
Attorney, depensa daw is accidental lang yung pagbanggap?
Ah, hindi ko ano masyado eh. Pagka kung ano talaga, the evidence, sabi nga, recept sa locutor, no? We see the pictures, they have their individual statements, and then let the office of the prosecutor weigh the evidence as he sees it.
Pero kung yung video ang pagbabatayan, sir, accidental?
Ano ba yung ano na yan?
Yung video, sir, na in-upload, accidental ba?
Do you think that's an accident?
I think initially it was an accident. Then the succeeding events, it's up to you to conclude. Eh, may lawyer siya, so let his lawyer explain. Okay? I am not the one to defend him. Anyway, thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, sir.